Some land near Mascot in Lake County is already zoned for roughly 1,000 houses.
So why would neighbors oppose a plan to change that, reduce the number of homes by over 900 and add over 100 acres of natural wildlife area and a community park?
West 2's Dave McDaniel explains.
It's country living near Mascot in Lake County, a clay road, and the houses are separated by quite a bit of distance. You can have your space. A new development is being proposed for this area. It would mean this road would be paved, but it's a development many would rather pass on.
Bigger vehicles, smelly vehicles, wouldn't be a good thing.
Just one of the complaints leading to this flyer and this sign. Now, officially, the plan for this vacant land calls for a landfill, a recycling center, a natural wildlife area, a park, and a few houses. Those houses will be places for the landfill workers to live. But all of that for the people who don't like it boils down to a dump, as they call it, and the traffic which comes with it.
And them having to pave the road, there's going to be people coming in and out, and there's a bunch of little kids out here at play everywhere to ride their bikes and stuff like that, so I don't think it'd be a good thing.
When it comes to traffic, the city points out the land is already approved for roughly 1,000 homes.
I think you will find that the impact on the traffic is actually much less. This is nothing new. Improvement to that road has always been a part of that development.
So no matter whether the 999 houses went in or whether a landfill goes in with two dozen houses, either way, there was going
to
be
improvement was to be made to the road, yes, sir.
A paved road there, they won't obey the speed limit or anything. They'll just go.
Trash does have to go somewhere, and Mascot leaders point out the landfill itself still needs state approval. But neighbors say it could be development, but at what cost?
The people who live around here will have their say. City leaders will meet Monday night at 6:30 for a public hearing. If you don't want the landfill and the houses coming with it, it's your chance to voice your opinion. Reporting in Lake County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.